I want to try out Starkiller versus Rey. I've heard that it works. So let's just give it a try. So Palp, Mara, and Starkiller is gonna be unaligned force user. I'm not 100% sure what to do, I'm not gonna lie, so this is gonna be experimental, but I did want to try it. And I'm willing to do that for everybody else. So I don't need this. I have three first order ones. I don't really need three first order ones. That one's got health. This one's going on Kylo for later. This one has 20% health, plus steel, crit damage, armor, health. That's pretty tanky. More crit damage. Potency's probably good. I'll probably do this one. It's got a lot of potency. I'm not using Phasma for anything. All right, let's do this one. Yeah, let's do that one. I don't know if you need a Datacron. I don't know how this works. Again, I'm just trying it out. See what it does. Okay, so they have. Oh, you know, I probably needed the Lord Vader. The constant, yeah. Well, we'll see what happens. Just throw some basics right now. I don't really need to, Days invulnerable. Each buff dispelled. I don't really see doing too much. So Rey needs to get down to half before Ben solo can anything really happens there. Okay, so that's half. We survived a whirlwind, that's cool. Let's start working on her and then Ben solo. I feel like I'm a little too flippy fly. So she still has. She can't be defeated. So let's go to Ben. That's good. Another basic. He's invulnerable. There goes Palp. She still can't be defeated. Instant defeat immunity, I think it is, right? Nope, just can't be defeated. Okay. So he's still immune. Let's go here. Pop a grenade. Go for Rey. So she still can't be defeated. Let's go back for Ben. Okay. So she's gonna ult. I don't know if we survive this. I don't have high faith that we do. Oh, we're doing great. Okay, she still has defeat immunity. Oh my goodness. Oh my. That was great. That was great. Look at that, Starkiller. Starkiller 3v3. He was so tanky, my friend. That was beautiful.